Hey guys, so we're going to be going to the beach and here's my fit.
Top from Zara, bottom from Cotton On.
So I'm going to be bringing this tote bag.
Hey guys, it's a lot later, but let me talk about the Netflix show All of Us Are Dead. It's like maybe popular back in February, but it's like ranking number 10 right now, so I don't think it's that popular. But anyways, no spoilers here, so if you haven't watched it yet, go watch it. There are 12 episodes. I started yesterday around 4 p.m. and I finished it around 2-3 p.m. today. It was so good and it would definitely be a page turner if it turned into a book. Here's a Netflix recommendation if you haven't watched it yet. Make sure to go watch it, but probably I'm too late to party. Or if you're too scared of zombies and all those like bloody things, then don't watch it. Fit check. Tomorrow is my mom's birthday, so I'm going to be making her a birthday present right now, which I need to use paint because we are out of colored papers. Into the limbo, stuck here in the middle. You tell me that it's simple, but I could paint 1,000 different pictures of what is wrong. But if we turn the clocks back a couple dials, but you fill me up and I can feel it now. Hey guys, so I'm currently making my mom's birthday gift, and basically I got this gift idea from like those pregnancy and then like gender reveal cakes, and then when they like pull out word by word and then they'll like reveal the gender of the baby. So. Hey guys, so I'm currently editing right now and I really want to add in here that next following clips will be me and my sister cooking for my mom because we are in charge of her breakfast, lunch, and also dinner because of her birthday. I hope you can either get some ideas for your meals or maybe you can also do the same thing for family members during their birthday. So if you're not like a fan of cooking or anything about food, you can skip to this timestamp and just skip to other days of this week. But please don't click out. 100 years of solitude with you, and never question what gives, what gives anyone the right to believe these superstitions outside of human intuition. Cause tonight it's enough for me to know that you and I exist inside this paradise. And if we turn the clocks back, you should go.
guys. So I'm currently editing right now, but I didn't film any clips on Saturday. So let's just skip to Sunday and pretend that I filmed on Saturday. Hey guys, it's Voice Over Grace here, but right now I'm eating Subway, which is my comfort food. And then we went to grocery shopping. We got Häagen-Dazs, this ice cream, and this is my favorite flavor, which is cookies and cream.
Hey guys, we just came back home from running a few errands. We went to the supermarket and also did a little bit shopping in Subway and McDonald's, I guess. After I came back home, I also like sanitized the groceries and yeah.
I do have to take a shower once I was like exposed in public, so like anywhere except my house was considered dirty, and I have to take a shower, especially to have to wash my hair after that. So like just keep in mind, because I do have like this like strange habit. So that night after watching Encanto, it was like around 12 o'clock, so I really wanted to sleep earlier because I have been having a very bad sleeping schedule and I really want to fix it, but then I failed obviously because I've been waking up like at 12 o'clock and sleeping at 2. Shame on me. Anyways, this is going to be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoy it and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Head out the sun.